We live right now in an age, at a time in history when we are supposed to conquer death. We live in a time in history when we are supposed to conquer death and live consciously with our Father within.